Breaking now in New Hampshire, roughly 450 people had to evacuate the flying monkey tonight in Plymouth, with an employee noticing the building next door was on fire. That's according to the CEO of the Common Man, which operates the venue. So we're waiting to get more details from fire officials, but right now, no word of the flame spread to this venue.